So today we are going to make a fish trap. What you need is a water bottle. Well, I'm using a water bottle. And you have to have a knife or scissors, or what I'm using, a razor blade, to cut off this at the top of your water bottle. So this is what we're going to be doing today. So we're going to take the water bottle. Okay, sorry. So we are going to take this water bottle and we are going to take the cap off. See? And take, you take your sharp thing. And we're going to stick it into your water bottle like this and cut all around. So, like this. Ow! Oh, it hurt. Once you get started, you can just get it started with something sharp and then just take scissors. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm stabbing myself. I'm sorry, this is pretty strong. So now you have this, and you have this. You're going to take this and put it in here. Just like that. Okay? I didn't cut it too well. But so it's going to look like that. Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm bleeding a lot. Then, you're going to take tape. Just a second, I'm gonna go use some tape. So the tape is in my bag. Okay, I got my tape. And if you take first of all one piece. See? And you tape it onto your water bottle. See? You tape it. And then you take another piece like this, and then you tape it. Then, if you want to get a really good trap for these fish, this is what I'm going to do. Really good fish. You tape it again, and then you take another piece, one more piece, last but not least. Well, no, one more piece after this. Now, last but not least. So you take five pieces of tape and you tape it onto your water bottle, like that. And once it's taped, you can, you know, set it or do what you want with it. And the cool thing is, so, first of all, when you put it in, you might want to put a rock or something over it. And you put a rock over it, so it stays. And the fish go in, and they can't come out. But actually, before you put it in, put some, like chicken or something in there. Ham works really well. I suggest you put ham in it. And once you put it in, all the fish would swarm into it and get stuck in there. They couldn't come back out. Then, because I have a creek right over there, outside my house, and I have crawfish in them. They're like lobsters, but miniature. And they are really good to eat. So, and last time I did this, I got a really big crawfish. It was amazing. So, once you did that, you set it. Then, a few hours later, get it up. And you will find stuff in there. Then you just untape it and get it out and look at it. So, yeah. So, remember to subscribe. This is my first video, and I really want some subscribers. And I hope you liked my video, so.